Hey, Callie.
So, do you remember when you need your passcode to your web plans?
Yeah.
Well, do you trust me?
I guess.
Then, can I have it?
Yep, here you go.
Thanks.
Bye, Callie.
Bye.
Hey. Oh, you dropped something. What is it?
No big deal. It's just Dawn's passcode. You want to go on it?
Oh, sure.
And delete everything? Yeah. Alright, let's delete it. Delete.
You deleted everything.
Alright, don't tell anyone though, alright?
Okay.
Bye.
Alexis and Kelly delete everything on your web just now.
What? Why would they do that?
Let's go check.
Okay. It says password invalid, no more history. They really did. Why would Kelly do that? I trusted her. Let's go talk to her. Come on.
Kelly, why would you delete all my stuff on my web kit?
Well, it's not like you needed it anyways.
Yeah, I did. It was my favorite one.
Well, you shouldn't have given it to me then.
But you're the one who asked for it.
Well, it's not my fault. You should have just, like, ignored me.
But you asked. I thought we were friends.
Well, I just deleted it because I wanted you, and you're my friend, so I think you should understand.
I don't understand. That's, like, a really mean thing to do. You shouldn't do that. I don't trust you anymore.
Okay? I'm sorry. Okay.
That's why you should always protect your password, kids.